will be some tough issues, I will just tell you. One will be the provider tax that's expiring June 30 of 2013. If you don't know what that is, we're going to have to know for folks. I think I saw Randy earlier, when Randy knows. That will be a hot issue that we will have to address in the legislature. The $300 million hole in Medicaid, I'm not sure how we knew about that revenue, quite frankly. But that will be a hot button issue that we will address. Another issue that's really not that big of a hot button issue to me will be ethics. You might recall Josh McCoon, Senator McCoon, had an ethics bill that was somewhat controversial. It's sort of funny to me. I called Josh one day and said, Josh, when you're back through the Capitol, stop by my office. I want to talk to you about the ethics bill. He came in and I said, go through, if you don't mind, through the sections of this bill. And he went through each section of the ethics bill. And I looked at him and I said, hey, Josh, I didn't say this, but in my 22 years in the legislature, I would not have violated a single section of that ethics bill. I bring that up to tell you the majority, the overwhelming majority of the state legislature is quite ethical. And we probably don't need an ethics bill, but we probably give you one. And the reason for that is, if nothing else, to send the right signal that we are indeed an ethical body in the town. And you don't always have a bad, always gonna have a bad apple. I don't care what you do. And I can tell you this, you cannot legislate ethics. You cannot legislate ethics, but we're gonna pass, I predict we will pass an ethics bill and do something else for this session. Having said